हेलो एंड वेलकम टू अनदर एपिसोड ऑफ लेटेस्ट अपडेट. द टॉपिक ऑफ डिस्कशन इज जयशंकर इन पाकिस्तान फॉर SCO. एक्सटर्नल अफेयर्स मिनिस्टर एस जयशंकर हैज अराइव्ड इन इस्लामाबाद टू पार्टिसिपेट इन द 23rd SCO काउंसिल ऑफ हेड्स ऑफ गवर्नमेंट मीटिंग. दिस समिट होस्टेड बाय पाकिस्तान ऑन 15th and 16th October 2024 focuses on economic collaboration, trade and regional security within the SCO framework. Jaishankar's visit is India's high-level representation in Pakistan in 9 years, though no bilateral discussions with Pakistan are scheduled. India's role and focus. India emphasizes its commitment to regional cooperation under the SCO format, focusing on economic connectivity rather than bilateral diplomacy. Jaishankar reiterated that his visit is primarily for SCO matters and should not be viewed as an attempt to reset ties with Pakistan. The SCO-CHG meeting will conclude with budget approvals and strategies to enhance trade between member nations. Over 900 delegates are attending the summit, with 7 prime ministers from SCO member states participating. About Shanghai Cooperation Organization, established announced on 15th June 2001 in Shanghai, China, officially came into force on September 19, 2003. Founding members, initially formed by China, Russia, Kazakhstan, Kyrgyzstan, Tajikistan and Uzbekistan. Headquarters, located in Beijing, China. Official languages, Chinese and Russian. Now it's time for the practice question. What is the primary agenda of the 23rd SCO-CHG summit? Security issues, trade and economic cooperation, political alliance or environmental policies? Send us the answer in the comment section. That's all for today. Thank you so much for watching.
For more informative content, like, share and subscribe. And do not forget to press the bell icon to get the notifications.